All right, so we're here at Disneyland, kind of.
Yeah, sort of.
And they gave us this little yellow sheet that, for all intents and purposes, we're going to call the Disney BusyNess.
Oh, wait, sorry. That was Spanish. There you go.
Didn't learn. I took French. So our goal today is we're going to go through this, well, the bulk of this list. We might not do fireworks or something tonight. So come along with us as we head to the Disneyland Resort. See? Right over there.
Right over there.
Ready, Francis?
I am so ready.
Okay. Wow. Let's go.
Woo!
So, it's incredibly busy today, and one of the downsides or upsides, depending on how you look at it, is the trams are all really full. See, even the ones leaving are pretty full. So we decided to walk. It's actually a really nice walk. It's not too far. So, Francis, if you're ready, let's start walking, huh?
Yeah, I'm
okay,
ready.
Let's go. It's that way, though. That way. See, there's the sign. Right there. Downtown Disney theme parks, that way.
Oh, all right.
Okay, let's go. All right, so we finally made it to the front gate, and let's see if you can see this.
The first, can you see that right?
Yeah, rent, strollers, wheelchairs,
or lockers once inside either park.
Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah, except I don't think you do it inside the park anymore. You do it out here in front.
Yeah, well,
they got this nice new stroller rental thing.
I've always wanted one of those ECVs.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Aren't they kind of expensive?
I don't know, but all I know they say stand for electronic cool vehicle.
Right. So you're really gonna wait, aren't they? Okay. Yeah?
It's $70!
What'd you expect?
I don't know. Like 20?
Uh-huh. So now what? You still want it?
I don't know.
I don't know. Uh-huh.
And if I do, I'm gonna have to like start walking.
Okay, you do that. Why don't we just skip that part of the list and go on in?
Yeah, maybe we'll get back to it later.
Oh, okay.
Let's go.
All right, let's go in.
Okay, so the next thing on the list is utilize Disney's Fast Pass service at participating attractions, or plan on visiting popular attractions early in the day or later in the evening.
We already messed up the earlier in the day one.
Be shorter. Yeah, we can't do that. It's already early afternoon. So, Francis, I think we should get a Fast Pass. And they don't have as many Fast Passes as they used to. We go to Space Mountain, I suppose, or Splash Mountain.
What about
Thunder Mountain?
What about Roger Rabbit's?
Roger Rabbit's?
Yeah.
You really want to go all the way over to Roger Rabbit?
No, but...
Yes.
That's right there.
Go to Roger Rabbit's.
Yeah, you know how much we love Toontown.
Oh, yeah, that's my favorite. Let's see if we can show how excited we are about Toontown. Whoa, this is exciting. All right, here we go. That's our excitement about Roger Rabbit. So, take us off to Roger Rabbit, friends.
Onward, ho!